So our new upgrade's available for Lucifer. One skill pinup. While on the ground, press R1 and forward with triangle. Why not? Want to at least give each skill a shot, even though they give me a... They basically give me a new weapon every mission, and the missions are only like 15 to 20 minutes long usually, so it's a little rough as far as learning curve goes, but this is where it becomes especially clear that this game is designed to be played over and over and over again, because that's why, presumably when you play this game in future playthroughs, you have all these new weapons regardless of where they actually show up in the campaign, and then you can just use them all the time. That's where things get interesting. I want to look at Swordmaster. Oops, that's the wrong place. Let's look at the skill list for Swordmaster and Lucifer, because that'll be where we find a lot of the actual Lucifer skills. So Lucifer combo, so you can spam triangle. Oh, triangle then triangle. So that's a weird pausing sort of back and forth. Oh, keep pausing. These are definitely the infinite combo attacks, aren't they? Triangle, triangle followed by... Oop! A behind you attack if you do two followed by a pause. Wow, specifically do four and then a final one. That's very specific. Okay, so four and then a pause. Mid-air do it. Oh, that's fun. It's a fun little mid-air attack. Ah, that's how you throw the rose, is backwards and triangle. And then finally, the forward attack they told me about. Bit of an AoE, or maybe I just found that out on my own. Styles. Gunslinger. Nope. Swordmaster is where we're likely to find more Lucifer skills for circle. There we go. Since I have maxed out. Oh god. So press apparently any direction with circle to do that thing. Reposition the floating blades of Lucifer around your body. Okay. Hold back in circle to make them just go everywhere. Interesting. This one is forward and circle. Oh yeah, that's a targeted strike for sure. So this is when you don't... This is when you don't actually hold it down. I mean, you don't press forward for this one. You press forward for this one. Bondage. Oh god. and that's it. Not that many skills. Rebellion's definitely my all-around favorite. The sword is just such a straightforward thing and such a combat whore. I mean, a combo whore. But still, it's fun to sort of play with some of the new tricks. I have about 5,000 left. I could buy something, probably. Not for Lucifer, though. I think I already maxed out all my melee weapons by default. Can I do any more? Yeah, Pandora we maxed out last round. Obviously, Coyote's maxed out. Ivory? I could. I don't really use it, though. Devil Trigger's maxed out. Abilities? Yeah, get more orbs. Why not? Makes sense. I didn't really think about this specifically. I was thinking of it as a currency before, but now I realize, yeah, orbs affect your score, so having them automatically home in on me would actually help me avoid losing out on orbs during combat, overall increasing my score. Should have grabbed that probably earlier on for the sake of getting better overall scores. But you know what? Things happen. Mission 17. Adagio for streams, or Adagio for strings. I don't really know. Regain possession over Yamato. So we're back in town, finally. We've almost finished playing the entire series of levels backwards, and we're about ready to arrive once again at where the Pope character creature has gone to. And all the demons posing themselves as angels. Oh. A little unceremonious. Hello, save point. Oh, hello. That's for Nero. Right, mine's red. Ooh, green orb. Just for funsies. I guess I'll just take a leap. Hey. It's over here. Didn't really mean to fall on that. Ooh. Could this go somewhere? That I want to go, or just somewhere pointless? Probably not somewhere I want to go, because they probably didn't expect me to land there. Or maybe they did. I don't know. I'll check it out. Got no qualms. Oops. This is where I had to fight stuff before. Yep, there you go. As expected. That dock fight that's so memorable early on. Hey, friends. Bondage. Yeah. Just trying to do a few combos. So one, two, three. Oops. Let's see. One, two, three, four. There we go. It's definitely counting mode, like some Dynasty Warriors games where you're like, I need to get the right, exact right amount of moves. Or what will I do? What a weird weapon, frankly. Don't know what I'm doing. it's such a weird thing to make sense out of. Like, how this thing works, even. It kind of just has weird stuff show up everywhere. Oop. Sort of a defensive move, the one that where it just surrounds you with them. Oh, you can have fun with this. Not super interested, though. I like this one a bit more.
Yeah.
Frank, that I wasn't even sure how I was supposed to get actual combo points with that particular skill.
Yeah!
God, it just comes so naturally. Nope. No blocking attacks here. Yep. Not tricking me. Combo and... Oh, missed him. Awkward. Combo! Yeah! Yes! I actually landed that for once, and it got triple S.
Just feels good.
To actually land the baseball bat strike. That's what I think of it as. I'm sure that's what it's based on, too, is that type of swing. But it just immediately makes me think of that really satisfying, like, loud clanging noise you get in a Super Smash Bros. When you nail someone with the home run bat. Like, that's exactly what it feels like to nail someone with that particular move, and having it actually make it to SS on that exact strike definitely helps. It's funny, it's just so much easier to hit SS during, and triple S during actual combat than when you're sitting there doing the training dummy guy, and you're like, come on, little Medusa thing, just hit a higher score already. Although it might just be easier for me to do that as Dante in general. Anything up here? Nothing stashed there? That's where I would have hit an orb. Oh yeah, there's some orbs hanging out around. I probably click them automatically somewhat by just being near them. Oh, you guys don't belong here. Oh wait, that's the whole point, because the town's being invaded by demons, right? Just get out of the sky real quick. Oh, he's coming for me. He's coming for me. Out of the sky with you. Out of the sky with you. There we go. Fuck you. Get out of my sky. You're screwed now, because I actually have a proper freaking anti-air weapon. Or maybe not. It's not really effective against you, is it? Ow, he hit me. Alright, this is... I've had much more favorable locations for fighting these guys. This is kind of an awkward place to fight people, because the camera is losing its mind and we're in a tiny alleyway. Kind of a C-plus for fighting arenas.
Yeah.
Okay, that didn't work out for me at all. Kind of thought I would hit him in midair with that. Oh, come on. Alright, this is a little chaotic. Combo you to death! Oh, lost my lock on. Oh, he's dead, that's why. Oh, there's more of you now. Coolio. I was kind of hoping you'd try to outnumber me. He's dead? He's dead. Alright. Oh, they're not all dead, though. Alright. That's right. Charge shotgun mode. I know how to deal with you. Come on. Ah, you ruined it. Out of the sky with you. Back in the sky with you. Get it? It's ironic. Or something. It's not even slightly ironic. That's not how that word works. Come here, buddy. I just want to play with you. Yay! Multitasking. You're on the thing that I'm trying to hit. Excuse me, cutscene. I'm in the middle of something. Trying to get a lot of red orbs real quick. If you don't mind not interrupting me. Oh, cool. I broke it. Sweet. That went okay, I guess. Oh, these probably have stuff in them, don't they? Totally breakable. Yeah, fuck you people's belongings. I hate stuff that people own. Man, I am equipped to ruin people as Dante, apparently. Reminder, I am playing on the harder mode, too. Like, this is pretty alright for a first playthrough, I think. First playthrough since 2007, or 2008? It's one of those years this game came out. The original version, of course. Howdy, y'alls. How you doing? Combo. Ow, rude. You just go into the sky real quick. Yeah. You live up here now with me. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. How you doing, buddy? Oh shit, you brought friends. Okay. Just gonna combo the shit out of you for a second here, buddy. Yeah. Combo is happening. Just trying to mix up all my weapons here. Yeah. Having some trouble escaping from the sea rangers, apparently. There we go. Come on, buddy. Just take a few quick hits. Don't mind me. Let's go into charge shotgun mode for a second here. Ow, rude. Uh-oh. That's dangerous. That is dangerous. Let's just go ahead and combo this guy before it becomes a problem again. Yeah. Is he dead yet? Can't quite tell. No, he's not. Awkward. No, lock onto the guy that's clearly close. I guess he's not closer to me, maybe. Could have been a trick of perspective. Come on. Come on, guys. Just take some quick damage for me. Yeah. We are not accomplishing much in the way of score ranking today, apparently. Oop. Combo. There we go. Oh, there. Now it's getting a little higher. Yeah. Did I actually kill him from there? No, I didn't. Not quite. Huh? Not quite. We're getting there, though. We are getting there. Come on. Give me an S just for me. Just for me. Yeah! There we go. That kind of makes up for it. Could have gotten better. Yeah, I struggled to get a combo for a while there. I was probably taking glancing... I could be getting a lot of diminishing returns on attacks, but I also could have been getting hit by glancing blows. Just because there were so many little puppet people on the screen, I could have been getting hit without even really noticing it. Can't go there. Do I use this gate here? Sure do. This is definitely a setting that makes me afraid I'm going to get lost, but then you realize, oh yeah, there's not really anywhere to go around here. Just gives you the illusion of being massive. Can I break these? The telephone poles? Nah. Garbage cans, though. Who's been throwing away freaking demon blood? Hey buddies, you here to fight? They do make the red barrier weirdly faint. That's the wrong button. Uh-oh. Oh, here it comes. Yep. Nailed it. Nope. Hold up. I'll take it. Nah. Hit it! Ah. Get him back. Kind of blew that there, didn't I? But I know how to punish him accordingly. Yeah. Ow. Unsuccessful at dodging. Way to go, me. You guys could just hang out for a second. I'm just trying to deal with this dude. He's kind of a nuisance. I'd prefer to get him cleaned up before any of you take part. There we go. Now we can fight. Combo right to death. Yay. Combo. Hey. You interfered. Do not appreciate, sir. Nope. Not quite. Oh, you brought friends. Hey, buddy. Fuck you. Fall out of this guy already. Son of a bitch. Ooh. All right, Camera, you are not helping me very much. Here's the thing, Camera. You want to pick the... We're in a big circular room. This is the easiest time to be a camera. Just be behind me in a way that puts all the enemies on screen. Nope, Camera's not even trying to help. Okay,
it's fine.
Okay, just shoot him down, please. Nope, not that one. If you could just shoot him down real quick, that'd be pretty sweet. There we go. I was gonna say, like, we were in full charged mode and everything. Shouldn't have been that big of a deal. You son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Do I have to deal with you? I was really trying to deal with the more obvious problem, but fine, I'll deal with you real quick. Hey, buddy. I'm sure you're very proud of yourself for reaccomplishing your weird human mode. You creeper. Oh, shit. Surprise dagger. You come back down to Earth real quick, it'd be pretty sweet!
Alright.
There we go. Hey, buddy. Combo? Aww.
You died too soon.
Yeah, because I would have finished him off at the beginning if that guy didn't interfere. That's how low his health was.
Oh well.
We're about to have some fun. We're about to see what is, I think, my favorite cutscene in the game. If I remember correctly.
It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. To pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. Judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think. And that is why I wait in your power!
You will fumble the proposition of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand delusion as you, it's a sweet fortune.
Always need you precious.
Hey, buddy. Just gonna put a few holes in you real quick if you don't mind. There we go. Ow. Okay, you got me. Got me with that one.
Yeah.
Come back here. I'm trying to fight you real quick.
Yeah.
Oh, that would have worked better if that actually hit you. Alright. Comboing while my ran out of demon mode. Still, he's taking some real hits here. What's he doing here again? I don't remember this move, how it works. He just AoEs, right. He just fucking drains me. Shit. Things to worry about. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to hit him in that part. Shit. I'm a fuck up. Here they come. He tried. I failed. you just take some damage real quick, that'd be pretty sweet. Oop, he's trying to hit me. He's trying to hit me. Here we go. Come on. No, come back here. No, look, okay. Come back here. Alright, the closest lock-on part's becoming a problem now. Here we go. That's what I had to do before. That was stupid of me to not do that before. Combo. Oh, he's gonna go into spinny mode. Okay. Okay. I'm fine. Oop. Oh. Nailed it. Combo the shit out of him! He should be pretty fucked. Yeah. Yeah. Goddamn, I'm a fucking missile.
How can there be such a difference between us?
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human! So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence.
Film student 101, end your movie with a gunshot and a fade to black. That was a lot of orbs, damn. That's an interesting place to put an elevator. Okay then. How did I do? S clear tank. Yay! Oh, that's the exact same thing as the last round. Alright. At least I'm consistent, I guess. Well, guys, thanks for watching like always, and I'll see you next time. Main bad guy's not down, but his two primary henchmen are... Credo died in Nero's storyline. This guy just went down for good, too. So now it's just all about freeing Nero with our newly found Yamato. I'm interested to see if... I'm interested in seeing how the story plays out if you play as Virgil in this game, which they added in this version, because Yamato is kind of a big deal for him, because it's his weapon in the first place. So I wonder if they even have story for that or not, to explain his presence or anything, or if it's just play these levels without cutscenes as this character. I'll find out eventually. Anyway, guys, see you guys next time.